Gene, it's perfect. I can't think of a thing I'd want to change.
Thank you.
You know, I keep finding more and more things that you do so well.
Well, I like doing them. I need to keep myself busy right now. But I especially get pleasure from doing things for you. Cece, do you remember that day you said you wanted to take me and Brandon on a trip, just the three of us?
Sure, I remember.
Well, I turned you down then. I was feeling not quite up for it. But I've been reconsidering it. Can I do that?
Good. Of course you can.
Well, see, lately I've been feeling like I need a break.
Well, then you just say when and where.
Oh, I don't know where. I'll let you decide. But right after Kelly's wedding, that would be a good time for me if it were a good time for you.
That would be perfect.
Really? You mean it?
Of course I do. Oh. Now, I think that we should go to someplace very exotic.
Oh, wonderful.
And romantic.
Oh, I'd like that.
Good.
You see, I don't know what to say to you. I can't believe I could be this happy.
Oh, hello, beautiful.
Didn't mean to interrupt.
No, no, not at all. Gina was just showing me a letter that she'd composed for me.
Oh, good. Daddy, I need to talk to you.
Oh, well, honey, right now just wouldn't be the right time.
It's really important.
Oh, I'm sorry, babe. I'm late for an appointment already. But we'll have enough time later on, all right?
Well,
I'll be able to talk to you then. Bye. Thanks for the letter.
My pleasure.
Bye, bye.
Well, Eden, you must be thrilled about Joe and Kelly's wedding.
What?
The wedding. I bet it will be the biggest extravaganza in Santa Barbara. I think that maybe we should do it all in pastels, watercolors.
We?
Well, yes, Cece said I could handle the preparations. He said it needed a woman's touch.
Yes, I'm sure it does, but who said that you were the woman whose touch it needed?
Well, I don't know. I've been working closely with your father a lot lately, and I guess he thought I would do a good job at handling the wedding, too. I envisioned you in an
You envisioned me? This is my sister's wedding.
What do you mean?
What I mean is maybe you can sell sweet nothings to my father, but I just don't buy it, Gina.
Well, Eden,
Kelly and I can dress ourselves for the wedding, okay? We never needed any outside help for design ideas.
I just wanted
to help. Look, if you bother to talk to Kelly, I'm sure you will find that she feels exactly the same way.